stuck outside you. Hi guys, Todd here.
Yes.
And a dog who's a bit pissed off because he's not been out for a walk yet. Long story short, I've already recorded this, but for some reason I managed to choose, instead of using the mic that I normally use, I chose the sound card in the computer and it sounded terrible. So I'm recording this again. Which is probably a better thing because I'd recorded it first thing in the morning. This is the and this is where this is called the Bocage tradition, and it's made by Roop, who you can get it from here, this website here. I'm not even going to try pronouncing it, so don't ask me to. Right, how this worked then? I had the Minos mod that was made by the same company. I bought it from Charlie's Vape Shop. Loved it. You can see the review I did in it. It was a cracking wee box mod. It was an 18350 and it worked great. And I gave it away in a competition. Now, Root sent me an email. Well, I spoke to him when I did the review and he said he would send me something else to play with in the future. I kind of forgot about it, and then he sent me an email to say that something would be with you next week. It's just a small thing, nothing to get excited about. Went up to the post office this morning. Thought, that's a hell of a big box from Poland. I thought it must be from Root. Driving down the motorway, couldn't resist it anymore, so ripping this box open, going down the motorway, and this was what was inside it. What a racket. Over the moon. Basically, this is a squonker. Now, I've tried squonking once, and I loved it, but I had to send the mod back because it was a long story. But right now this has a Siam Mods cone on it, which is an Atti cover, okay? It's a big drip tip essentially, and there's a little atomizer screwed into the bottom. So if you don't know anything about squonking, that's how it works. Slide the cover down, and in there we have an 18650 battery. We have a little 6ml bottle of juice, and this gets fed up here. Basically, when you push the button, see the juice? And that gets fed to your Atti. So it's essentially, I mean, a lot of people will say that dripping on an atomizer is possibly the purest vaping experience you can get as for flavor. A lot of people still do it, rave about it and love it. And I loved it when I tried it. And I've been toying with getting into squonking again for some time. So this arriving is just, you see the smile on my face. Now, the great thing about this one is that I've got an 18650 battery in here. I'll just pop it out just now. And hopefully you'll be able to see that the lighting's not that great in here. I'm actually working just now. But you see this contact up the top here? Well, essentially you can stick in an 18490 or an 18500 battery and put your kick in as well. So I've got an 18500 battery here. I'll pop that in. I've got my kick, which I'll try not to drop. It's actually a bit dirty. Oh, should be okay. Well, I'll just pop this in here. I'll just spin it so that the spring on your kick that sticks out, you spin it round so that it touches that connector, which it is doing just fine. So I'll screw my little Atti back on. So I've got my Atti screwed in and buzzing away quite the thing here. Just brilliant. I mean, the taste is just outstanding. Right, I'm going to shift the camera and I'll get you in for a closer look at the internals in this because it's well worth showing you. Now, I want to make this clear. Yes, I'm ecstatic right now. I'm over the moon. I've been vaping in this all morning. I've about 3 hours now been vaping in this solid, and I have a really sore head. I'm overdosing on nicotine. I know I am, because I'm enjoying the vape so much. I did get this free. Okay, I got it free, But I'm going to be as objective, you know. I'll give you my honest opinion on it. And I'll try not to smile too much, but bear with me just a second and I'll shift the camera. Right, here we go. Here's inside the box mod. I'll get a bit of focus there. That's better. Right. Compared to the Minos that I had, I have to say that the spring is solid. I mean, that's a heavy duty spring there. It's a cracker. I'm very impressed that he's upgraded this. It's a lot better. The connections, the wiring, the lot does seem to be an awful lot better. There's your plate here. That's for your kick connector, if you like. The bottle's dead easy. I mean, you just flip it out like that, unscrew it, fill it with your juice, pop it back in, and you've got 6 mil of juice on the go. It's your stainless steel button. And just show you the wood. It's African mahogany. I mean, the finish in this is just first rate. I mean, it really is. I'm chuffed to hell with it. Really am. You'll see you've got a wee magnet in the bottom of the box there, and you've got a magnet here as well. The action for sliding this in and out, dead easy. It's not stiff, it's not loose, it's not, you know, just goes in and out, no problem at all. Very impressed with it. So, there you go, there's your close-up. Try to think if there's anything else I can show you. Not really. That's, in effect, I mean, it's a very simple device, but it's the detail that's gone into it that I just love. Just absolutely love it. But, right, that's that. Let's get back up. Look what he's done to the chicken. You've killed it. Yeah. I've been filming this and it's been all quiet and he's been eating this bloody chicken. Hey, go and get it. Monster dog. Anyway, sorry. So I've got my 18650 back in here. And just put the door back up. Now, this is the tradition. So African mahogany. It has various other ones, but IMR 18650 or 18490 with the Evolve Kick. Stainless steel switch. It's got a stainless steel juice cup with adjustable center pin as well. Big thumbs up there. 510 connection, 6mm bottle, and RB compatible. Love it. Absolutely love it. This is €91 from the website. And I'm trying to see what other ones he's got here. Caravelle, Wood Ghost, Tradition, and the Portuguese. All in different types of wood. I wish you'd see what the woods were. But anyway. Right, wrap this up. I will come back to this. And I will do a follow-up and let you know how I've been getting on. But right now, I don't even know what resistance this atomizer is. It's just one I had. But it's just vaping away great. And as soon as you detect it's getting a little bit dry, you just give a little push on the bottle through the window there. Feed some juice up to the atty, and away you go again. I mean, my head's so sore. I've just been enjoying this so much. Over the moon, completely over the moon. Rupe, if you see this, mate, thank you, thank you, thank you so much for sending this on to me. I really appreciate it. And I love the work that's gone into this. I think it's a beautiful thing. Just to give you an idea of size. What can I show you? I'll find something to show you. Here we go. Pack of playing cards. Mod. So. Just gives you an idea of the size. You know, smaller than a pack of playing cards, width-wise anyway. But in the hand, I mean, I've got quite big hands, and you know, it's quite comfortable. I've got to stop. I keep pushing the button and putting more juice into it, but I should learn just to let it die down. Anyway, on that note, I'm off ski. I've got more toys here to play with, but this is just stunning. Thanks again, Rup, and thanks for watching, guys. Any questions, fire away. And you can buy this at the website up here. Cheers now. Bye. I didn't actually know this was a bottom-fed one as well. It's lucky I had it in the house. And there we go. That should be about 9.5 watts, I think. I'll just put this door back on. Meet me up.